Well, I just finished this plate and I used my homemade cold jaws for my chuck. I needed a big set. These run about 15 inches across. So get this out of the way. And works pretty good. We'll take this off and show you what we've done. Ready for finish. Well, this is what I made, and it working pretty good. I got the plans from you can see there, Wood Central, and I'll try to set up a link, so if you guys want to make your own, why you can. I probably have probably $15 to $20 in this. And I had to buy everything. I didn't have the plywood laying around, so I had to buy a little piece. And these rubber bumpers, you go to any hardware store, they're toilet seat bumpers, what they call them. So they screw right in. They work pretty good. They're tapered, so put the taper side down. And I had to drill out for the quarter inch bolt. And I'll go ahead and take this off. I just followed the instructions. And as you can tell here by my lines, it pays to measure twice and cut once. Nice big set, which I wanted, and I used T-nuts on the back, and those work out well for the bolts, rather than just drilling a hole and using a wood screw. Well, that, and it works pretty good.